Hello friends, this is your host Amit Jain from makersoftware.com. Today I would be demonstrating CRM software for matrimonial marriage bureaus. We are starting from the dashboard. This dashboard gives you a complete business idea of how your business performance is going on. It is divided into certain specific parameters. Based on this, these counts appear. Admin may have a different criterias coming up, or maybe having a sum up of entire business, whereas CRM executive who has logged in will have a specific idea or specific idea about his particular business. So now we move to contact manager. In contact manager, you can see there are two different types: contact manager and user existing. Contact manager is for third party resource. You have acquired leads from third party sources, may it be newspaper, may it be any other thing. You have acquired leads from third party. Now you have to put the leads into the database using this particular form. This form has been designed to put the bare minimum information of the user, and only if the user confirms further, then only you can click on this particular check mark and the proceedings begins for the registration. All the users that have been added as a third party appears out here. And for all the users, you can create a lead. Further, all the users which are there in the database, which are already registered from our system, appears out here. You can see each particular user has a profile bar showing what is the status of its profile bar. Further, you can check the analytics of that particular user. Based on these analytics, you can create lead. Say for example sake, this particular user has not bought any packages or not made any kind of a search or shown any interest. You can call this particular user and ask the user that if he could check the search based on the partner preferences, as the system is showing 23 preferences are available for this particular user. So this is the way you can create a lead and ask the user to proceed with the stuff. This gives the user give an idea about the system. There are several other methods also. Based on that, you can create the leads. We in the help section of this particular application, we have mentioned that these are the options available. It could be based for, it could be a lead for an updating a profile, picture, pre-selling, after sales, or whatever you want, renewal, selling, all things can be done. But you need to make sure that the leads have been warmed up enough before selling something. So that's one point. All the leads, may it be for a contact user, may it be for existing users, all leads are shown out here. In the leads, you can check what is the status of that particular lead. Further, you can tag the user based on the status. You can further update the user from this particular form on, say, what is the next date and time and event this user would like to be contacted. He would like to have a call or an email. You can define out here. Further, you can check out what is the stage the current lead is going on. You can put down the message also. This helps the CRM executive to actually check what has been the status of that particular last call, the entire messages. You can check the complete report from here. All the messages that have contact had been done with the user can be seen out here. You can check the analytics also. once the lead has reached the stage whereby either the user has asked to close the lead or user has completed the lead successfully, you can close the lead for won or lost. Or simply close the lead. We would highly recommend to have it properly closed either in a won or in a lost format. This will give an idea that how many leads have been won and how many has been closed. Further, this has been integrated with the goal system. Goal system is basically the monthly targets which an executive needs to follow. This can be very easily be defined from the admin, and based on these goals an executive can go after those goals, and these goals can be also checked out on the based on the reports also. Here you can very easily set up a goal. Say for example sake, you can choose the year you want to set up a goal for. Then you can, it is a budgeted goal. So say for example lead count is there, then you can put down the minimum and maximum goal targets an executive needs to have. That's, once this is done, this will start working, and these are the reports. Based on your login, these reports are available. In the admin, certain more reports are available. In regular user or CRM executive login, the reports are comparatively lesser and very specific. Admin has further ability to put up or change the elements of the drop-down values. If you want to change the status or if you want to change certain things, this can be configured from here. I would recommend all the admins to check at least one time, first time when they are started working on this particular system, that if everything is fine or is as per their requirement. Setting is basically for changing the password and all that. And you have an help section out here whereby a detailed help is available for each of the section. You can go one by one also. That was a short review for the CRM. Thanks for your time.